Rollins again with those taped up ribs.
Moving rather well in spite of them. Once that adrenaline gets flowing, Rollins may not be feeling much of anything right now. Floating in another realm altogether, delivering some heavy body shots of his own to Dom Dom.
Rollins now with Dominik on the outside. And this is where Seth Rollins can thrive.
Uh-oh! Dirty Dom sent spilling to the outside at the feet of Mommy and Mr. Money in the Bank.
And the World Heavyweight Champion flattens Mysterio.
And this is Rollins' reality now. Damian Priest will be looming around every corner.
You're watching the main event of Monday Night Raw. The World Heavyweight Champion, Seth Freakin' Rollins. One-on-one action against Dominik Mysterio of the Judgment Day, and would you look at Rollins?
Blatant disrespect to Dominik Mysterio and all of his hard work and effort making a name for himself here in WWE.
Dominik mocking each and every week. This, the Three Amigos.
Rollins making a climb to the top, and Rhea yet again.
Oh, look at Damian Priest!
Damian Priest, Senor Money in the Bank, launching Rollins ribs first into the mat. And Dom now with a little daylight.
Priest launching
Frost
Rollins
splash
into the drop zone. Now Dominik can pounce.
Dominik didn't even bother attempting to cover Rollins because Dom wants to prove a point. Rollins is smart, Rollins is highly aware of the situation, and Rollins wants a pedigree.
Oh.
There we go.
Rollins quickly taking out Damian Priest, taking out Dominik Mysterio now, both on the outside.
Here comes Rollins.
Watch out. Rollins taking out both Priest and Dominik.
Damian Priest not a factor at the moment, but this is a small window in which Rollins can capitalize. Focus solely on Dirty Dom.
Oh,
rolling elbow right on the jaw. And Seth follows with one to the base of the skull. Seth is thinking about the stomp.
And Rollins, oh no.
Oh no. Sound of heaven.